I call. We climb aboard a railroad train, find out who we are. Find me on the internet, call me on my mobile phone. Pack your bags, meet me in the comfort zone. Zone. Pack your bags, meet me in the comfort zone. Meet me in the comfort zone. Meet me in the comfort zone. Pack your bags, meet me in the comfort zone.
Unsurprisingly called Comfort Zone from The Shipping News by Graham Robbins. Up next, we trot across the pond, actually. A couple of years ago, we went and did a bit of a tour around the southern states of America, and I just happened to see this musician playing live. His name's Furnest Arsenault, and at the time, we were a bit green. We didn't realise the type of music, and we were calling it Zydeco, so slightly...
Do you know, sorry, I remember that now.
Boy, I think
certain Texans took the proverbial out of me for getting that wrong.
Yes, oh, how they laughed. We've learned, and it's a Zydeco. So it's from the album Zydeco Legend, and here comes Bernadette.
Thank you.
Furnace Arsenal, Zydeco legend, and a song called Bernadette. I just chuckling to myself. Really had the rib taken out. Was rib tickling they were, weren't they? The certain Texans over certain my name. Pronunciation of Zydeco.
You know, the end of that sounded like that, da 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 da. That, that.
Did it? Mm. I don't know that. I didn't notice that.
If our lovely listeners would like to email in and let me know if they agreed or whether you just think I'm slightly mad, it's rootscollective@seclosounds.org.
Thank you very much. I'm going to reminisce a little bit now. Back to 2012, when I was training to be a broadcast journalist, I was based with Radio City in Liverpool, and I actually got to meet Mark O'Reilly. Came in and I interviewed him. Now, Mark O'Reilly is described as being an Irish folk and blues troubadour. His latest album, Human Herdings, was released on the 18th of March this year. Following the release of his critically acclaimed debut album, My Friend Mark's, in 2011, I have to say that Mark is probably one of the best and most exciting folk artists I've come across. Anyway, I'd like to share a song with you. In fact, I'm going to share the title song of his album, My Friend Mark's. Very talented Mark O'Reilly and the title song of his album, My Friend Mark's. Check that out. Released in 2011. Well, up next is Steel Pulse, who are a roots reggae band from the Handsworth area of Birmingham. Steel Pulse originally formed at the Handsworth Wood Boys School, Well, the band composed of David Hines, lead vocals, guitar, Basil Gamerton on lead guitar and vocals, and Ronald McQueen on bass, along with Basil's brother Colin briefly on drums. Steel Pulse were the first non-Jamaican act to win the Grammy Award for Best Reggae Album in 1987 with Babylon the Banded. I'm going to take a track from the 1978 album Handsworth Revolution. This is a song called Soundcheck.
Shut my ears up, play the music me can't hear. Joy in music prolongs, gives me life to praise Jah. In motion with music, getting what we want, getting what we need. In motion with music, getting what we want, getting what we need. Oh, rock like a children rock. Rock little children rock, yeah. Rock little children rock. Rock little children rock. Dancing, stepping in a rhythm passion. Dancing, body, body. Dancing, let the music rock me. Dancing away. I love Jah, I praise Jah, forget me not. No, I love Jah. Forget me not, no. I love Jah, I praise Jah. Forget me not, no. I love Jah, I praise Jah. Forget me not, no. Burdens to haunt me, no pressures to taunt me.
Live music in and around MK with the Roots Collective Gig Guide.
That'll be me then. So, looking ahead, I thought I'd do for this week. At the Stables on Saturday the 21st of May, the Mentals are playing. Then there's the...